When I was a little boy, my worst fear was prison. And then when I grew up, I realized life was a prison.